All right, so I bought this Infiniti G35 and the radio doesn't work. I mean, it turns on, but there's no sound at all. And I changed one of the fuses up in the front hood, and I'm not sure if it's the amplifier or not, but it, as you see, it turns on, but there's no sound to it. If any of you guys could help me figure what might be going on, that'd be great. But yeah, that's it.